Hi there, I am Amina, and I am here with Rebecca, who is a freshman from Ezra Stiles.
Hey there.
And she's going to tell us about her project called SongSynergy.
Yep. All right, so first I'll go ahead and log in with Spotify. And you'll see my name pops up right there, confirming the login. And I'm going to go ahead and select a seed song. So let's say All I Want for Christmas. And you'll see these dynamic recommendations coming up as I type. Select it over there, and once I'm all set, I'll proceed to the Grow page where I can create my playlist. So first, I'll go ahead and generate dynamic recommendations. And you'll see I have these three songs based off of that starting song. And then, as I listen to these songs by clicking the links or by adding them to my playlist over here, I can then generate new dynamic recommendations based off of those songs that I added to my playlist. And this can keep going. So listen to this middle song over here. Let's say I like it. I'll add it to my playlist. And then the new rung of recommendations will be even better and based off of those songs that I've added. And this goes on forever. And then when I'm ready, I'll go over to my account. I can click on that playlist I just created and see all the songs I've added.
Wow, that looks like a very intricate design you have there.
Yeah.
So wow. I'm curious to know, what was the most exciting part about designing this? Maybe some design considerations that you had to do as well.
Yeah, well, on that Grow page, you'll see that every time I generate recommendations, I have to move down those three buttons that come up. And that was definitely tough. It took me a while because it was like dynamic CSS programming. So I had to make a variable for like the positioning of all the buttons that changes and can increment forever. And once I got that, that was really exciting because the songs weren't appearing on top of each other.
Yeah.
So that really made the difference.
Wow.
Yeah.
That sounds amazing. Well, you should be really, really proud of yourself.
Thank
you. This
is
a really cool project you have right there.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for chatting with us.
Yeah, no problem. Thanks for stopping by.
Thanks. And this was CS50.